I don't think I had anything to sugar. I'm new here. Story. All right, here we go. I think it says start timer on selecting difficulties. So 3, 2, 1. I scrolled the wrong way. I mean, a quick roadkill, but whatever.
Sweet tooth.
Okay. Oh, we're on Quebec. That didn't count? Alright, whatever.
Special weapon has regenerated.
There, Reaper. Oh, I missed. I missed bad. One down.
Fury destroyed. Five.
Two down.
Left. Reaper destroyed. Four opponents left. Special weapon has regenerated.
I have no idea what was up. That was the kill shot, too! Like, damn it, Darkseid.
Darkseid destroyed. Three opponents left.
Wait, are you over? Alright.
Gunner killed. Random.
Who's left? Awarded. We're on, like, the other side of the map. I'll take some time, we'll gather some weapons. Oh, you blocked it! You suck! Well, just hit him with a ram. Oh, hey there.
Two opponents left. Sweet tooth destroy. One enemy remains.
Warthog! Okay, that felt fast. I don't know if it actually was. 310. I have no idea what that means in this game, so comparing from like my one little practice I had to just remember how to play this game, I feel like that's good. 359. Just gonna run with Axel as far as we can. Because I think, let me quote on this, he's the best for speedrunning on this game. Okay. I also did play Talon on this level before, and Talon was really good on this level. I just want the swim missile, thank you. Special weapon back online. Nice. That's what we like. 5 opponents left. Grab Mercy. Oh, that was a bad throw. Special available. No, roadkill. Roadkill, come back. You wanted the smoke? Ran out right then. I was on top of him. Whatever. Unlucky. Really thinking Talon was the play on this map. Dude run over right there. Sad. Now if I'm down here, since everybody else is up top, he's chasing me. Special weapon back online. I really enjoy how much damage ramming does in this game. Which runs out right at the wrong point.
Special weapon available. Outlaw destroyed. 3 opponents left. 2 opponents left.
Oh, ice skiing. Okay, I mean, 359 again. We can do better. I just got unlucky. I need to use the freeze more. I just on a cooldown, and I forget to look at how far it's cooled down.
Do you like the holiday?
How did my sound? Oh, yeah, right. We're back.
available.
Leave the next one over here. Yeah. Move to another location. Get a move on it early on. So I grab some of these weapons before they all get you. Oh yeah, shield on! This is fine!
This
is actually huge.
The cage has
and I completely whiffed that.
Location.
It was to the right. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, can I not? Let me mount you! There we go.
Outlaw destroyed. Three opponents left.
There was a sniper around here. I just. Oh well.
The cage has moved to another location. Sweet Tooth destroyed. Two opponents left. Warthog destroyed. One enemy remains.
All right, that was rough driving on the ice. Stalled me those few seconds. That one was a bit rough. 421.
There was a time
we're still under.
Right after she is-
Figure for a start, as long as everything's under like 4.5 minutes, it's fine. Self going forward, switch out Axel and Talon on Blackrock. Talon might also be really good on the cage match.
Family.
Oh, this is the Juggernaut. Hold up. We'll get there eventually.
Thank you.
doesn't work. Roadboat, can you stop that?
Roadboat destroyed. Three opponents left.
Nice.
Destroyed. Two opponents left. Gunner killed. Random weapon awarded.
Oh, I'm so glad that's a big radius.
Destroyed. One enemy remains. Gunner killed. Random weapon awarded.
That is bullshit. I'm saying you're holding the gas button. Alright, we got there. That's all that really matters. 247? Let's go. That makes up for the last time on the last one. And good to know 3 minutes is probably what should be aiming for in every map. Race time. I thought Crimson Fury is probably the better pick here.
Diablo. Oh. 3, 2, 1.
Bitch. What do you mean I missed that one? The reason why the Crimson Fury pick I feel like was smarter is because of just how fast he is. Shoot! Right, mines are a thing.
You have armed the bombs. Return to detonator at the starting line.
Now, I always wondered, how would online these races feel? Because I did not do any of these races online. I guess I could have afforded to miss some gates. At 3 of 12.
Explode. Remaining enemies will be destroyed.
Ooh, 51 again?
Welcome back to Sunspring.
For a second I thought I counted my ram damage. Just a laugh. One down. Is let's do it. I need to get under you. Sir, stop resisting. Alright. It's fine.
Just a little closer, boss. A little closer.
Okay, boss. You just stay alive while I arm the bomb. Then you come get me.
This is fine. Eventually you will stop, I swear. I'm really gonna find you turbo, nothing else. Push out too.
Great move, freak. You win kill your goat. I'm gonna fall
now. I feel tougher than you, asshole. I don't get cocky. You're just the appetizer. I'm gonna find and slaughter the entree.
GG. 3 minutes flat on that. And cutscene, all right.
The battle was over.
24:46. I feel like that's solid for a first run. It's faster than my black run, so that's all that matters, right? For half the amount of maps. But yeah, that was good for a first run. I'm not gonna lie, this game feels so much better than some of the other ones. It's great. Anyway, I'm gonna go again. I wanna go again. I kinda wanna go again. We'll go again.